not in DTV anymore. I found Elger Drive to be a very concerning topic. It took me approximately 5 minutes to turn from the pier road and make it to school. This is ridiculous, and I think the school should definitely do something about it.
Drew, what kind of damage did your car just encounter there?
There was a lot of stuff. I don't know if I can name it all, but for short, my tailpipe is smoking.
And that stuff on the bumper wasn't there before I just hit all those bumps.
Did you encounter any damage to the undercarriage?
Yeah, I just got out from looking under it. It's pretty bad. Maybe $1 million worth of damage, at least.
That's not good.
As you can see, I finally made it to the top of Mount Everest, and the asphalt on the side of the road is not the only thing that attributes to problems out here on Elger Drive. We also have littering from the bumps knocking the trash out of people's cars out of their windows. Looks like somebody was probably drinking an almond peanut bottle, hit the bump, and just popped right out of the window. So we definitely need to do something about this Elger Drive.
And if you think P-Rox is the answer, I would tell you to get a second opinion. Reporting from the ruins of Elger Drive, I'm Andrew Keller, DTV News.